song called that I wrote for my daughter Holly.